Well, we're going to be learning about how our food travels all over the world to get to our plates. Next question, we've got spinach. Delicious, delicious spinach. Do we think spinach comes from A, yuck, B, the West United States, C, Mars? One good way to do it is to eat and buy local food. To eat more plants, grow our own gardens, called rooftop farming, or vertical farming. Okay, and the number one, easiest, best way that we can reduce how much energy goes into our food is simply by eating. Not only are we throwing away that food, but we're also throwing away all the energy and the water that went into making that food.